gosh darn!
You have beautiful eyes. Can I say that? Just look like you have Dijon mustard sprayed in your eyes and just inside your eyes. I love Dijon mustard.
Gosh darn!
Yeah, what's up? It's Toby Games. I'm gonna play this game again. I have a boss hat now.
That's dumb. That's not a good. I was gonna have that as a new person. Like, I was gonna try to be in public. I've just been trying to be douchier to everybody I meet. I was like, yeah, shut up, idiot. And I was like, who is that? Is that Toby Games? I thought he's nice. Like, shut up, I'm boss. I'm a boss head. And then, like, you know, then, like, a cop walked in. I'm like, hey, what are you, cop? And he's like, oh, and he hit me and stuff. And then, like, I was like, oh no. And then I have the instinct thing where I was like, and he's like, oh no, no, 911. I am 911. I'm like, rrr, 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 rrr. And then he's like, I started massaging the shoulders. I don't know what happened, but anyways, I don't want to talk about it. It's classified. Girl, you don't just dump out $1 million gold, solid gold liquid. You are extremely attractive physically. You have.
To be dealt with very mean to that little robot.
No, I don't give a care. If I had a bucket of cares. Plenty more than I needed, I wouldn't give her one. Those are my cares. Hey there, man. Nice. You look good. You're a good looking dude. Good looking dude. Hello. How you doing? This is an awesome little town. This is a fun little happy town. I like the colors going over. What is that? Is that a turtle? What the crap is that? Little orange, you crazy idiot. Trying to suck me into your shop. I don't have time for that. I'm on this schedule, I don't have time to be sucked into shop. Hey there, buddy boy. I like your bandana.
Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
In what order? He did the radio first.
What happened to him? He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower. Take over the transmitters. Hijack the broadcast locally. Except.
Then you told him to jump. I can do it. I can do it. I'm really good.
Way to step up, brother.
I'll climb up.
It's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise on my own life. If I fall, I'm dead. Easy enough, silly. He's a silly little noodle.
Propaganda romance. Toby, you just read the word romance in there. This must be in the mood for the romance.
Obviously.
Ooh, give me that blue. Oh, yeah, blueberries.
Purple leaf, you are not. You are misnamed color wise, leaf. You were adopted.
But they told me the purple was my mama.
No, your mama's a liar then. Hello there. Where are you taking that to, huh?
Where are you taking that box to, huh? Where are you gonna take it? Oh, you gonna take it up there? I'm just gonna tag along. I just wanna make sure you get it there safely when you get the box up.
The golden path is letting people through. Where are you taking it?
Oh, now you're talking to me. What are you gonna do with the box, crazy?
You're just gonna put it right there. That's where you wanted the box to go.
That makes sense that you did that.
Doesn't make any sense. He's crazy. He's a spy. Oh, dude, I'm gonna zip down this line. Is it sturdy or? All right, let's see what happens. Oh, yeah! Woo!
Oh, you son of a! Oh!
Longinus will give you free weapons.
Propaganda romance.
Tibby, you just read romance instead of the machine. Tibby, you're silly stupid.
Give me the blue. Namaste also, okay? Thanks for telling me that, though. Namaste.
All right, Destiny. Let's do this.
My voice is gone. Shush. It's the best I can do right now in time like this. I'm short notice. Oh man, I gotta get noose vocal cord surgery. They, you know, they do that thing on me where they replace my... Oh, sweet birdie time! Polly won a freaking bullet! I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about that sadistic, flying, demon-winged hell creature. I'm gonna shoot that little silly. I'm gonna find its babies, and I'm gonna flip them out of the nest and laugh. Uh-oh. Who knows? Is that a bad guy or a good guy? Uh-oh. Who's a little bunny? What's that? Booby trap? Nah. Who would want to trap a booby? That doesn't make any sense. Uh-oh. I'm so not gonna... I wonder if there's a better way to... Oops, Daisy. Oops. Yeah, you're dead now. You're dead, buddy. You're dead, you silly little blue footed. Ow, you suck. Ow, you suck, you winged demon. Ow, you suck. I'm sorry, one of your brethren. Oh, just rip the feathers off and I'm gonna put them all over my body. Come here, ninny bunny. Oops. Oh, this is the funnest game I ever played. Ha! Roo-wee! The worst hunter ever seen. Put more bullets in these little cute animals than most people would use in war times. And they just pull out a little white sack out of the deer and just leave them in the grass. Yeah, that's how we do it back home. We do it in my house at home. You do that at your house? Yeah, of course. I bring the deers inside. I'm like, come on in. There's mood lighting. They're like, I'm like, yeah, get in here, deer. And then all of a sudden, bah, 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 bah. Freaking deer hits me in the face and I pass out. You a skunk! Yeah, that's right. Good lord, he's like very powerful skunk. He's gonna have a stank gland. Oh, it's a honey badger. Honey badger don't care. That's what I hear. I don't know, actually. That's very presumptuous. Dude, load your gun, silly. Don't let me sprinting interrupt you loading your gun, silly. It's you and the world, okay? I'm just sitting behind a nice comfy monitor. If your life's at risk, you need to do whatever it takes. Fuck off. Hey, baby. Bambi. Oh, no, baby. This is so messed up. This is messed up that I'm doing this. And I could never do that. I could never kill an animal. I would never ever do that, ever. Unless it's a stupid cat. I'm just kidding. I would never kill a cat either. I would never kill anything ever. Maybe like stupid insects. I freaking...
Birds too! I hate birds!
You stupid... Oh, I got you, didn't I? You stupid... Yeah, I'm gonna heal to max. You did nothing to me just now. You barely tickled my fancy, is what they would say. In war times. Oh, you want some of this? Oops. I'm afraid you're going to have to get some of this now. Oops. Yeah, are you dead? Oh, no. Oh, I guess that sucks, huh? Oh, wow. Get served. I'm gonna freaking laugh. I only took your feathers. I'm gonna leave your carcass there. I'm not gonna eat your meat. It's gross. It's gonna be gross. Violent bird. It's gonna taste bad. It's gonna go into my soul. Watch what you eat. You are what you eat. Look at it. Watch it. That's what you are.
But mama, I ate frosted flakes. You're a little sweet little honey wheat piece, baby doll. Aw, that's great news, Mommy. No, it's terrible. I hate that. It sucks about you, Mommy.
Bird, can you please take... Stop moving, please. I'm gonna... Stop moving. Bird. Stop this, dude. Stop this. This is insane. You're taking him... You're being dramatic. You're being so dramatic. Can I not loot him until his body starts rocking? If only LMFAO were here. Calm event. Help the rebels fight. Purple fight, huh? Alright, you'll use my purple fighting colors. Purple fighting combat tactics. I hope they don't kill you. If they kill you, I'm gonna be really sad. What am I doing? I'm out of bullets. That's one thing I'm not doing is shooting. Okay, Molotov. Perfect. Check the action. Oh, that's bad. Is that bad? Oh, give me this plant first. This is a good one. Give me the plant. Yeah, it's like a Venus flytrap. I could put that on their face and it'll just digest it. Who knows how long.
Do you guys want to tango? Because I will teach you how. You're not going to like the dance.
Oh, nicely done, dude. Nicely done. Surgical glove. Oh, snap.
You're coming with me, bud. You're coming with me. I'm going to play with you. And it's gone. You don't have a choice. Because you're just a body now. Hey, I found a body. It's mine. Ha ha.
I got dibs on the body that I'm carrying. You're not gonna...
I'm done. I'm bored. Bored with that body. Should've just left him live, really. I changed my mind so fast. Let's get the diamonds out of there. I'm gonna... Pick up the grapple. Where? Oh, go. Don't. It's the worst when the missions fail. The second you leave the freaking zone. Drives me crazy. Because of course I'm gonna sprint until I read with the words and then don't move it. Oh, you failed. Thanks a lot. Not. Okay, can I get... I should get a new gun and whatnot. Do you know what I'm saying? Oh, hello. Thank the Lord, finally a grapple. That's like... Oh, is it gonna be like Just Cause? That's too good to be true, there's no way. Just Cause is amazing. You freaking grapple the ground and just parachute all over the place. This game is so good. Except for the voice acting. I wanted to just go in and re-record. Oh, that'd be fun. I should just re-record and just release like my voice versions. Because people would want that. I would. I like listening to my voice. I play a long recording of myself going,
Toby, just chill. Just have a nice night's sleep, Toby. Oh, thanks, Toby. Just have a nice sleep. When you wake up, all your stuff's gonna be gone and you're gonna be stealing all of it. What?
I robbed myself blind. It's okay, dude. I apologize. Where am I going to? I think I just killed myself almost. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. So I'm gonna go around now. Alright. There's no way I can do that. I don't believe it myself. I gotta pause it. I'm gonna pause it. Pause it and figure out how to do this. And then it come. This is gonna be bad. Alright.
Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, you better never do that again. Because you could die. Sneezing could kill you. People die from sneezing all the time.
That's why they used to say bless you, because people used to like sneeze and their head would explode. Did you know that? Google it.
Oh, good. I have two gloves now. I can be like a double Michael Jackson. Or a single, anyone else who wears two gloves and works at a hospital, I guess. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. And thanks for watching these freaking videos. And I'm streaming on twitch.tv/Tobuscus sometimes. My internet's working like now and it's just up and down, but hopefully it stays up or else I'm gonna go to Time Warner's building. I'm gonna be like, and they're gonna be like, so I'm freaking billion. I have $1 billion like around me. You really gonna help me care?